Oh, ho, ho, Gonzalo. This is Santa. Hey, que paso? Nothing? All right, fine. I'll find Joe.
We know how to say.
Yeah.
We know how to say Merry Christmas in Polish.
Feliz Navidad.
Nah, that's Polish. Polish. Gringo mother.
Oh, let's find Joey G. Woo! There he is. There's the back of his head.
Good morning, everybody. Joey G, your deli man.
Tequila for everybody.
It's Christmas Eve. We're in the kitchen. We got some more clams to prepare.
This stuff
another
is delicious.
35 dozen going out. It's just been a hectic day, but you know what?
Absolutely.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
No.
Feliz Navidad, everyone. Bon Natale. I'm going to have my Polish guy tell you how to say Merry Christmas in Polish. In any other language I might have missed, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Happy Hanukkah. 847-678-6788. We're open to 5 o'clock today, 5 p.m. So if you need anything, give us a call. We can help you out. I really don't think I have any extra clams for sale right now. We're pretty much limited out.
Man.
And there is no more clams in the Chicago market. I tried desperately to get more and more. But this is my clam butter I make.
Mm-hmm.
A good friend of mine gave me his recipe, and it's outstanding. It just makes for a tremendous, 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 tremendous baked clam.
Look at these clams.
We got quite a few going out. Anyway, 847-678. Hey, you know what else I got?
What's
I got
that?
Bears tickets for the Green Bay Packer game.
Somebody's got
Bears against Green Bay. I got it right now. A guy offering me $200 a ticket. I told him I'm going to put him out for bid. Anybody else interested, give me a call. 847-678-6788. Talk to Joey G, your deli man. If you're looking for some Bears tickets for the Bears against Green Bay, Sunday afternoon, beautiful Soldiers Field.
That might be a late game.
It is a late game, Johnny. They flex the game. It's going to be a 3:25 start.
There you go.
Pretty good game. It looks like we might be able to go to the playoffs. Absolutely. We got our normal day today going. We got our soups, our salads, our Italian subs, our American subs. We didn't make any specials today because we feel a lot of people aren't going to be working. A lot more hustle and bustle going on.
That's
but
true.
I do want to wish everybody a safe, happy, Merry Christmas. Remember, it's about family. It's about the man upstairs. It's about right here.
That's
so everybody, love you. Have a great holiday. Enjoy your Christmas, and we'll see you next week.
All right. Give and give often. Ho, ho.